A plane crashed into a daycare. This was in Fort Myers, Florida. And look at this surveillance video. You see this plane. It looks like it's just doing somersaults out of the air. It goes straight into this building. Fortunately, no one was inside the daycare at the time. One witness was just feet away.
I saw the plane flying real low, and his right wing clipped the trees. And when that happened, he lost control, landed on the side of the building, somersaulted in front, and landed in front of that daycare from Chico's and exploded about 5 seconds later.
Officials say the pilot was trying to make an emergency landing. He was seen staggering down the sidewalk before the plane burst into flames. He is in the hospital in serious condition. His passenger did not survive. The FAA is now investigating.